Crazy Horse still refused to go to the reservation. And this time, many more followed him. Over 10,000 people joined him on the Little Bighorn River. Their camp stretched for almost 5 miles.
I didn't know so many people left Red Cloud and Spotted Tail to follow you.
And more of them are coming. They see now that the reservation is nothing but starvation and shame. These men will fight.
What about the horse soldiers?
Let them come.
General George Custer was sent to drive the Lakota back to the reservation. Maybe he dreamed he would die that day. I can't know his heart. But he cut his hair and cheated us of his scalp.
General Longhead!
He's got 600 horse soldiers to throw behind the bluffs.
Wait! We'll wait. I want to know where he plans to attack.
Early that afternoon, General Custer sent out his first forces led by Major Reno to attack one end of the village.
Across the river!